Peggy 18.
Over here we've got our rendering teams. They're a big part of that. Our visual effects team is over here. Back end, sound, and then the gameplay content to sort of make everything work together.
So even before we started working on Just Cause 4, we did like to refer to Rico as a force of nature.
What's the one thing that can go up against a force of nature? It's another force of nature.
Nature is probably the biggest friend and biggest enemy can have.
It just sort of changes the game. He can't fight it with bullets. He can't fight it with explosions.
It completely changes how the enemies and the AI have to react to it. It completely changes how helicopter can fly through it.
So here you go, tornadoes, sandstorms, torrential rain.
These are all things that the Just Cause 3's Avalanche engine, it just couldn't do.
Taking that functionality around weather, the entire gameplay around it is something that I've dreamt of for over a decade.
How do you code for something like that?
Well, we look at real world events and look at the aerodynamics of objects and we actually compute them and try to figure out how can we make it look realistic, but also still be fun.
We actually have a proper simulation system that takes into account humidity, wind currents, air pressure, and this is reflecting the shape of the clouds, that this time around are real clouds, they have a volume.
So you can actually feel like you're touching them and going right through these particles of clouds.
We have the tornado. When that goes through space, it's just decimating anything in its path, from huge bridges to incredible glass domes.
The lightning, it actually finds the highest point, the highest thing in there and will strike it.
So that if you're just doing swinging around, they may hinder you, but
if you strategically glide around and make sure those lightning strikes actually hit your enemies, then you are playing Just Cause 4.
A big portion of some of our research and study is to figure out how to not only make it look good just being a rainstorm, but how to actually form a rainstorm.
We're not talking about set piece scripted events that occur like in a boss fight or something. This is in the world. When they interact with it is completely systemic, just like anything else. It works with the physics, it works with the tool set of Rico.
And even when a tornado forms, it actually forms around the clouds and connects with the clouds.
And can you see that from the distance, or is it more along the lines of it suddenly appears?
You can see as far as you can, which is in our game is almost infinite. Really cool to say, oh, there's a tornado there, I want to go there, which is, we give you full control.
Once you learn how they work, you can use them, for example, by throwing a black-end vehicle up into the sky and then enjoy a lightning strike it.
Use your customizable grapple hook to attach an airlifter to an enemy and then watch them float up in the air.
You could even kind of surf the tornado itself.
And the point is that it's not just about visuals, it's not just about atmosphere.
Extreme weather for Just Cause 4 is not just a new fun thing for the player to play with.
This is not the first time anyone's ever seen a tornado in a video game. This is the first time that you can open a wingsuit and fly into the tornado.